How much does an HIV test cost? Hello, it's Mark Medicals as usual teaching you about HIV infection like HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and HIV transmission. In this video, you will learn more about the following. 1. What is HIV test? 2. What does an HIV test for? 3. Are HIV tests free? 4. How much does an HIV test cost? Alright, let us dive in and get answers. 1. What is HIV test? An HIV test is a test you will do if you want to know if you are living with HIV or not. To test for HIV, you will need to give your doctor samples of blood, urine, or substances from your gums. It is recommended to go for HIV testing at least 2 times a year or test regularly if you have more than 1 sexual partners. 2. What does an HIV test for? Most of the HIV tests work differently from each other. For instance, tests look for the actual virus, part of the virus or antigens, and others look for HIV antibodies. Tests that detect parts of the virus and or actual virus have the shortest window period and the highest accuracy. Any HIV test you will do fall under 3 classes, i.e., antibody-only rapid tests, fourth-generation HIV tests, and NAT tests like HIV RNA testing kits. If you want to know about test accuracy, see our previous videos on this channel. 3. Are HIV tests free? Testing for HIV should be free at your local GP practice, at a sexual health clinic or from an outreach service. In most countries, HIV testing services are free of cost. If you decide to have HIV testing services in a private hospital, you will most likely be charged some money. 4. How much does an HIV test cost? As I said, HIV testing services should be free in most countries. A simple research in your country of residence should give a list of hospitals where these services can be accessed free of charge. In the USA, an HIV test can be obtained at a doctor's office, a hospital, an urgent care clinic, or a health clinic. An HIV test can cost anywhere from $0 at Planned Parenthood to $200 at Statcare. Hope you guys still know that early HIV testing leads to early initiation of HIV treatment. If you are on HIV medications, you will have undetectable HIV in less than 6 months. What is so sweet is that people living with undetectable HIV have zero risk of HIV transmission to loved ones. Question: Are HIV testing services free in your country? Let me see your answers in the comments section below this video.